All right. Sorry I'm late. I'd like to say I have a good reason, but I don't. I was watching the Vikings. And that, you know, periodically just does not end up being a good reason. Dragon scale. Bro, that would be badass if it wasn't fucking green. It didn't have that, and that dude didn't have that hair. Like, that hair is just horrible. Fucking horrible. It's too much for me. It's not bad. Well, it's kind of lame. And so sad. Alright, so. I'm not gonna buy that chilling glare. It's not great. So I still have to do 5 flash freezes. Yikes. What we got here? Open 50 chests. 300 damage with toxic. Ugh. Alright, well, tonight we are going to. We are gonna absolutely get rank 20 in Pyro. Absolutely, we are gonna do that. I think we're gonna do it by playing Clash, probably all night. But we shall see. Question is, do I wanna do the stupid Tox quest? I feel like no, but I probably will. Is fucking trash. Doobie doo. Be doobie doobie doo. Doobie doobie doo. We got 15 of 18. Where are they all? What? That really gets. I wonder if I can hit that at all. Yeah. There. Nope. Thanks. Bro. I'm just trying to yuck you. I am just trying to yuck. So, yeah, we've got a disappointing evening from the Vikings, who very, very handily could have won that game against the Cowboys. Like, very, very handily they could have won. 2 turnovers that were fucking horrible. Some not that great defensive play. Capped off by a dropped ball by our rookie. Who, I mean, otherwise had a really good game. He had a really good game. Oh. Until that drop ball on the last drive of the game. Like, come on, man. It's like the absolute most important catch you could make in the game to keep the drive alive. All they needed to get was a field goal and they would have tied the game. All I can say is, that's all I can say. So, I mean, like, they won 3 games in a row. All right, that's great. Their offense is playing pretty well. All right, that's great. The defense is still, like, the defensive line is just not great. They're okay, but they're not great. And, what was I gonna say? And the defensive backs are way too young. They're fucking horrible. They're way too young. Just absolutely. No, I'm not gonna pick that up. I have purple. I already have purple frost. Why the hell am I gonna pick that up? Doobie 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 doo. Probably go to that man vault, eh? I'm surprised I didn't have anybody come here. Very, very surprised. Game feels glitchy already. Already. It's feeling glitchy. Which is very, very sad. We have fighting going on over there? Do we think those guys can handle it? I don't know if they can. Hey, Chimber! Of course you can. Chris, that's your super secret special Christmas list, bro? You didn't use any black, what do you mean? Come. You don't like the black? LED strip? Oh, I really wanted to hit that too. That all sounds amazing, bro. Why didn't I hit that? Got him, bro. I got him. Got him. So what all you got now? Dragon. Where's that from? Oh yeah. Malfoy. Bro, Malfoy is turd. You dickbag. You just stole my scroll. Sounds like some badass recently, bro. Ah, how do I not hit that, bro? Oh! we hit those, bro? Oh, I missed her. No. Shit. No way. Bro. At all. Oh, that's a nice shot. Really nice shot, bro. Just like that one. How'd that not hit him? How'd that not hit him? You're so dead, bro. You're so dead. Trash. So dead. So dead.
Like no health. What is that? Shot.
a nice shot. That was a nice shot. Okay, let's take him on three. Jesus, seriously? Their whole team is here. Where the fuck is my team? Jesus Christ. Like, I landed on their whole team. Fuck. That's trash, man. It's 4v7. How is it 4v7 and we're almost fucking winning? I wonder why. Seriously? Oh my god, seriously? No, I just needed to hit that one dude. That should have been my kill, man. I ran right. I jumped right into that. You fucking idiot. Four V7 and we're only down by one. How is this possible, guys? Oh, no fucking way. Oh, where? Damn it. How'd I miss that? Oh, bitch. Legendary frost and legendary jump. Come and get some, bitches. Come and get some. I missed that. I missed that. Where'd you come from, bro? What? Where the hell did that come from? And not fair. Just got fire shockwaved in the brains. I think it was this dude right here. So now this dude is gonna fucking die. Where the fuck is that V-Sync coming from? No. Bro, where's... Damn it. That was my kill, dude. Oh. I just fucked myself up. Oh my god. Nice, real chow.
There's a lot of fireballs that I just took right to my face.
It was a lot.
Shot. This fucking bullshit with your stone, dude. We're gonna win this.
Where'd this fucker go? No, that's not the right dude. Fuck, now I'm dead. Goodbye, he says goodbye. Ah. Goodbye. 4v7. I'll take that, boys. 4600 damage. 4v7. I'm sorry, guys, but it was just disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Absolutely. Yikes, man. Yikes, man. That's an absolute yikes. Total score, 935. I did. I Are you fucking kidding me, guys? 935 total score. Are you fucking shitting me? Wow. Doesn't seem appropriate. And then I'll get a 7-kill game. And it'll be 18k. 7 kill and like 1700 damage or some stupid shit. And it'll be 18k. Like... Well, at that rate, maybe we won't be getting it rank 20 tonight. It is quite possible that we are yucked. Quite possible. Looks like nobody's playing Spellbreak anymore. Four people in this lobby. I guess I did wait a little bit long, but... Could have gotten the last lobby, but that not hit. Horrible. Horrible. Oof. Gusta, no, you should hit that, bro. You Gusta, no, you should hit it, bro. Hope they got 7. Did you just make that stop? Oh, where? He just disappeared. Go, batch. Where the fuck did that come from? Doobie doobie doo. Doobie doobie doo. How did I deal any damage with Tox? Because I blew some dragon fire. I blewed some dragon fire. I believe. Hey, I got bowl cut on my team. That never happens. Ever. Legendary Flight. Hey. I guess I might as well use it, huh? Do. That was a pretty shitty drop there. Should have just dropped it to 4. Probably would have been the smartest move. Because this so far has been a trash. Maybe not. You know. Chest. There's that big one. Shabba dabba dabba doo. Really. All right. Are you serious? Shoot the fireball. Please. read it. It's all same fucking shit. Good. Alright, bro. Damn it. Just forgot that I had dash again. I need to stop doing that. I need to stop doing that. I did kill you though, Nuka. I sure as hell did. I'm gonna come and kill you again. God, I hate talk so much, man. It's just so... It's so fucking retarded to play with. I hate it. I hate everything about it. It's horrible. I hate playing with it. I hate playing against it. I hate all of it. I hate everything about Tox. I hate Tox challenges. I hate playing with it. Ugh. I can't hit anything with it, man. I can't hit anything with it. I fucking hate Tox, man. It's fucking horrible. That's the worst fucking gauntlet ever. Like stone is bullshit, but Tox, it's fucking stupid. It's just absolutely stupid. Not like like, I literally hit him with I have legendary Tox. I hit him with at least 5 Tox shots. Yeah, granted, he recharged after he killed that dude, but still. That dude should have been dead. Like, what the fuck? How is that even remotely possible? He wasn't. I can't do anything with it because I'm trying to fucking kill with time. I'm trying to do something, anything with Tox. It's horrible. I hate it. I hate everything about it. I don't want to play with it. Like, how did I not hit that? How is it possible that I did not hit that? Like, I did none of that damage, bro. Ah! Fucking have dash, not spring step. Dash, not spring step, dude. Dash, not spring step. Fucking thank you. Oh god, I am never gonna pick that shit up again, man. I did 999 damage. Fucking horrible. Oh my god, and that I got 1500. Please let one of those be that stupid tox bullshit. Please, because I don't ever want to pick that fucking shit up ever again, man. Like, I know I'm going to have to because of quests. But I really don't ever. Thank you. Sweet baby. Christmas Jesus. Thank you. That. Okay. Ugh. XP wise, this is not a good start. Yeah, in game, I am never gonna pick up another tox. It's just like the whole, everything about it, the accuracy, the movement, the timing, it makes me feel like playing Ana. And I don't know like why it's so hard to play that. I don't know. It's like a load or charge time or something. It just doesn't instantly shoot. I hate it. I hate having to deal with that timing. I really do. It's fucking horrible. Absolutely horrible. I do not like anything about it. Somebody's asshole. Oh, that should have hit in order to do any damage to him. Like, I get it with wind the way it is, but fucking talks, man. Oh, that should have hit. Really should have. Oh, so should that have. Jesus Christmas, bro. Jesus Christmas. Yeah, all three of you didn't have, or both of you did. Yeah, I'm retarded. Both of you did not have to come with. For real. Quite honestly, neither one of you are actually needed over here. I could have handled it all by myself. That would right in the zone to look this whole shit up. There's two mana vaults, so there should be plenty for the three of us. But if the rest of the team comes, well, I could do the duty. And they didn't. So, sweet. Mama Lucia. Absolutely great call. Yeah, baby. Now we need some fire. Okay, let's do it this way. Still more shit to loot. I need a better fire, thank you. And a few more scrolls. Better spring step along the way looking next. Go. They're pretty straight on gauntlets and equipment. Double wonderful right there. Yay, our toxic gladiator disconnect. Dirk. Alright, let's fucking go and find these dudes. Come up. I am very nicely. Very, very nicely looted. So hard. cover, bro. But I missed that. Damn. Bye. Ouch. Ah, Jesus Christ, bro. Yeah, boys. Oh. Should have been all mine. Leave anything over here? Good. I just fucked all four of those dudes. Like, I'm sorry, boys, but that was dirty. Here is the rest of it. Where the fighting is, I guess. Bro, what are you doing? No, are you serious? That's fucked. Let me get up. Ah. Rifted. Sorry, Unibottom. Oh my god, bro. Trash. I got froze out of nowhere, bro. Out of nowhere's. Oh, I wanted to land on the pillar, bro. Some fucking no fucking way. Pewp. 10-1. I only died to 10. I mean, one times. The hell, Nuka? I thought you were a killer, man. What the hell? 10,000 more. And I got 2 hours and we'll say 15 minutes to. Think that's possible? I think it is very possible. 8 games. Yes, I think so. There's 8 games and an average of 1500. That's 12 grand. Is very easily attainable, even if we have a few of those bullshit sub-1,000-point games, even when we have over 15 kills and over 3k damage. In there. Put me in there, bro. Bump, bump, bump. Tizzy and Longscrew. I'm not going there. I'm going here. I don't think I can make it all the way to that drop, but I can make it to this for sure. Thing. Take it. None of that is for me. With the purple belt, please. That would be nice. Dooby 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 dooby. Okay. Then we go. Very happy that it's not a mountain zone. Very, very happy about this. Because F mountains. Should have shot it at the fucking boulder. That was horrible. Why did you do that? Really, bro? No. No way. We'll get you, Sapphire.
Where the fuck was that fight even? Right here.
I told you I was gonna get you out of all the shit that I want. Oh, you suck, bro. No, let me get it. Lucky whore! Oh, I just needed one more fireball on you. One more. Now. Attack the dude that was almost full health instead of the dude that was full. To be. I got one more freeze though. What's that drop? Why can't I use this fucking shit? Oh, nice shot, bro. Holy fuck. Like, how much... What does that dude have? He's gotta have focused mana or something. Because that just exploded me. Yep. Paybacks, bitch. Oh shit. What the fuck that? Bro! That was just sad, bro. Oh,
shit balls.
No, you lucky whore. No fucking way. That was fucking lucky as shit. No way. Whatever. And it don't even matter. Oh! Oh! What a sequence! Come on, boys, keep it up. Let's win this game. You guys aren't that good. Oh no. Where the fuck are you, bro? That was nasty. Yep. Damn it. Fucking 7 million. 7 million miles away from the action now. That dude go, he's so dead. Nope. I just needed to find that dude. I would have been able to kill like two more. Damn it. Damn it. Fucking talks whore. Fucker. That was just a ridiculous shot. Whoa, where'd that come from? Nice shot. Nice shot. Lost that dude. It was bad. Like, I missed two shots that I should have hit there. Yikes, bro. That was a big sad right there. Like, we had a dude with 20 and a dude with 16 and we lost that. What the fuck? Watch, I get less than 1,000 XP too. You. Well, look at you. All right, I need to pee. And I will be back. What do I need? 6,000 more. So that technically is like four games. Or medium, well, average game, say. Not, I was going to say mediocre, but that's not true. Average, say average. I'll be right back. Right, Tinky. All right. Was that?
And barely. I was going to say, is that Iron Man even in the scene, in the screen? But he is. So, hey. Everybody say hi to Iron Man. I think that that's going to be the only Christmas decorations that we have. Unless I spend the time to figure out how to make the hue lights. Like, rotate red and green. I could do that, actually. Just mix them. Make a Christmas. Maybe I'll do that. We'll see. See how it looks. Turn off the animation for... Turn off the animation on the face cam border. And make the lights in the background red and green. Or I could get an animation that has Christmas lights that go around the border. And they twinkle in just purple, orange, and white. That would be pretty hardcore, actually. So many things, man. That's something for next year, because there's no way in hell that I'm going to find an animator that's going to do that by the time fucking Christmas. No way in hell. Why do my ears hurt right now? It doesn't make any sense. So let's see. What was the first idea? The first idea was to change the hue lights. Like, they should be red and green and I guess white, but actually they should be rainbow colors, like blue and purple and green and yellow and all that shit, because that's what I like my Christmas tree. Or should we just put a Christmas tree animation in the corner? Do some things to be festive. Definitely could. Question is, do I want to? Well, you know what? Fuck it. Why not? I like Christmas. Christmas is a fun time of year. It is. It's absolutely a fun time of year. Which I guess maybe segues me into talking about the holidays. Like, real talk about the holidays. I kind of want to do that without a dip. We'll do it afterwards. Don't let me forget. We'll do real talk about, I would say, how a lot of people feel about the holidays and the whole holiday season. I could be wrong. At least, at the very least, I know it's how I feel. But I feel like there's probably a lot of people out there that do too. We'll talk about it after this dip. So in about an hour. Ish. Thank you.
Yeah, I gotta say, I really like the skin. I like the colors. I like the shoulder plate. I like her skin color. That's a beautiful skin color on a human being. With blue eyes, like, come on. Even the, I don't even know what color that is. It's like, it's a shade of pink. What the hell is that called? Oyster? Who knows? But I also really like that it's skin tight. Like, how can you not like a skin tight outfit on a lady? The female body is just... to me, the most beautiful thing on the planet. Hands down. Absolutely hands down. A female form is the most beautiful thing that my eyes have ever seen. Absolutely. Which is why I tend to pick female characters. Didn't even really get to play around that game. So I have like 4 more games and my pyro career is like almost over. Everything about that. Absolutely lame. How's this shit still not ready? What? Teleport me, bitch. I really want. This dude has to have cleaned everything up. Really hope so. Nothing good. There's really no boots though either. Thank you. Mm-hmm. We'll always take a blue spring step. Mm-hmm. The purple one even better. Purple boots. Serious. Are you serious? Rope. I'm gonna be like 7 million miles away. Why did I not kill that dude? Really? Nice shot. That was a nice shot. It was. Do, do, do. So far away. God damn it with your fucking lightning. Fucking bastard. I need to kill that dude. Where are you, Luminous? Where are you, Luminous Clouds? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Like their whole team has lightning. Mm-hmm. Frosty got him for me, though. Frosty revenged me. My fucking trees. Frosty, you are my hero. Just under 5 grand left. I think we can do that in 3 games. Should be able to. Neither one of them. What? That one not hit. How'd that one not hit? Say what? I said, say what? Odar and ZBM play. Is gonna try and get my sheet. Seriously, nobody opened these, huh? I guess I will. Scrolls. That's it. It's not a body scroll. There's a fucking frost gauntlet right there. What the hell? Flight and stone. No more flight. take a spring step. Oh, yeah, dude. That was a big pile of ouch. Big old pile of ouch. Two fireballs, and I think he dropped a flame wall on me too or something. Thank you.
you guys do that one too? Mm-hmm. 15-1, boys. Ouch. Ouch. Two more games.
Give me purple fire. Lame. chat, bro. Jesus Christ. Of course there's two of them. Of course. Where was this now? Damn it. Not spring step, bro. I want that. Spring step, you have dash, bro. That's bad. That's bad, too. Dude. Damn it. Not spring step. Dash, bro. I wish I didn't have dash. just need one button. Oh, what? The fuck did I just die there? Vincey Vincent, how did you just kill me there? Would like to know. How is this? Oh my god. Jesus Christ. That was just nasty. Absolutely nasty, 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 nasty. Shot, bro. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? He just wrecked me there. I need to find him again. Really? Dude, just standing there and he hits me with one shot and you're dead. That's fucked. That's a big time fucked. Where's my fire? No! No! Would have tied it up too, man. That would have fucking tied it up. What? Are you serious? How did I miss all those shots? $3,600 damage. I died 7 times somehow. One more game. This is it. The rank 20 game right here. Let's make it not a mountain zone. Correct. 20 seconds this shit takes to recharge. That is a long ass fucking time. Oh, bro. Yabba dabba do. It's gonna be a long walk in the zone. Long ass walk in the zone. Beat it, please. Come on. Oh, yes. Purple spring strip right off the bat. We'll absolutely take it. Thank you. I guess I take that. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Well, it's not a full moon, I guess. Trying to snipe. Good fight, Daddy. Good fight, Daddy. where did that fucking fireball go? Where did it go, man? I had him. Where are these fuckers? Right fucking here. Jesus Christ. I have no idea what just fucking happened here. No. He really just fucking teleported to there. Thank you. Oh, Jesus, that was some damage. That was some damage. Really? Okay, daddy. Yikes. Yikes. There are too many to focus on. I think I still would have died even if I hit it, but I needed to hit that fireball. I think I kind of wrecked. Well, rank 20. There it is. Rank 20 Pyromancer. Isn't that nice? Isn't that nice? Look there. Rank 20 Pyromancer. Well, did I actually do this quest yet? I did. I finally froze 10 people.
Thanks.
Well, that, my friends, is what a rank 20 pyromancer looks like. Right there. So the question is, do we now, we got like two more games left tonight. Do we immediately jump into starting to grind on Frost? Or do we play a couple rank 20 pyro? At least one rank 20 pyro. At least one. And then we probably start talking about the holidays, right? Right? Got 36 minutes to play some pyro and talk about the holidays. Why they're both good and bad. Disappeared. He disappeared. Aww. Right through. The one right through. Legivon Legendstein. How many bitches are going for this? Well, this is not a mountain fight either. That's good. This is good. Ew. Nobody dropped in there. Means a lot of good shit for me, actually. It is dog shit. Yes, it is. Yeah. Nobody looted this shit up. Crazy. Think I get it all of them. And I will take it. I will absolutely take it all. Love how glitched my game is right now. Need that belt. Thank you for allowing me to pick it up. This alt miss. I need is a purple ice. Purple spring stepper dash. Because I'm not really a fan of Shadow Stone. Even the legendary flavor. My jam. Not really my jam at all. Yeah. Goodbye, bro. Killing health. Better room. Oh, really? Really? Damn it. It's Brian got me. He got me. What? How are these not hitting him? What are these dudes? All the way over here? Really? Ha ha. Lucky whore. Lucky four.
It's kind of a weird place for the fight to be.
Bro, get out of this fucking shit. No! He was so dead. Oh, I fucking had him. I did kill him, but not in time. It's trash. Oh, it's the trash. Hell. 32? What the fuck, man? How did I only die 3 times? How was that game over that fast? What the hell? What in the hell? Alright. Well, that's our Frost game. I mean, rank 20 Pyro game. Time to go for this. So we got focused mana, scavenging, and ambidextrous. We got that. Nothing good. So we loot. Loot is the fort. I'll take that. Fine. I have to. Why is this game stuttering so much right now? So glitched right now. This definitely has to be the last game. There's just too much stuff to loot over here. Just too much. How'd that not hit? What the fuck is going on, bro? God damn it. Fucking dash. If I would have had spring step there, I would have fucking killed him. God damn. God damn dash. Yeah, I don't like that. Was fucking glitched as shit there. It's like sliding all over the place. Thanks, man. Thank you.
gotta have it. No way. No way. How was I that low? He hit me with two fucking wind slaps. What? The fuck was that, bro? Oh my God, what the fuck was that? Wow. Wow is all I can say. Was I so fucking... Oh my God, what is going on here? What the fuck? Like, I can't do anything. It's like walking in mud. And it's on the fucking mountains. Ugh. What a horrible last game this is gonna be, huh? Like, I couldn't move at all there. Could not move at all. Am I dying so instantly? What the fuck is that, man? I had full health. What does this dude have? Where's my fucking fireball at?
Oh, they're not here. That was a sad one. Super sad. But first game with Frost. What are you gonna do? I gotta get used to it. I gotta remember that I can jump and then hold the shit in the air. You know? You gotta remember that, bro. Alright, well. I think that's it for the night. Peace out, y'all. Have a good night. We'll see you again tomorrow.